Is cereal soup? Like, is the milk a kind of broth and the cereal pieces are like noodles? Wait, what if a cereal was a kind of salad? Not like a salad, but if the cereal was like the lettuce and the milk is a kind of dressing? Has cereal always been a breakfast thing? Why are some foods okay to eat for breakfast? And it seems weird to eat them for dinner anyway. Who decided that?
Excuse me, could I buy these?
Sorry, I'm so sorry. Yeah, did you find everything okay?
Yeah, I did.